Well, it's Wednesday the 6th of December. I didn't film last night because of the weather. Haven't seen anyone tonight, but I've heard a lot of screaming and a lot of barking. So hopefully someone will turn up. that's Robert. Haven't seen little mum or Robert at all tonight. Just gonna leave a couple more bits in case little Ozzy comes back. Just near the edge of the stack. I don't want to leave too much because Bongo's going to have a massive belly otherwise. It is coming into mating season as well. And apparently old vixens come into season earlier than younger ones. And they're only in season for 3 days of the year. And there was an awful lot of screaming earlier for ages. I wondered if it was little mum, who wasn't too far away. put a couple more bits at the edge of the step. Okay, so as he turns up, oh, little Limpy. I thought I saw little Limpy in a neighbour's driveway earlier. But if Bongo comes and has it, I'll have to call it a night. Because he's going to be massive. Just pastry left now, and I'm going to call it a night. I have to apologise to Madame French. I've been calling her Steve for all this time. I thought she looked like a Steve, and she had a little French moustache. So I'm going to get her a big scotch egg to herself to say sorry. Bongo will probably come and collect the crumbs. The birds are singing early. And thank you for watching. If you like, subscribe and send me a comment, and I'll reply to every comment. Take care.